it's a great place to train. We've gone in a lot of different conditions. And it hasn't been too cold, which is a big positive for this time of year. Growing up in the Virgin Islands, I think for both of us, really instilled a love of the ocean and just spending a lot of time around the ocean, spending a lot of time in it, and has really fostered an environment in which we both feel that we can go out in any condition and really just love being on the water and spending time out in the ocean. Sailing fast boats since we've been young, and we've enjoyed sailing together and learning how to sail a boat that's always difficult to control in the wind. Yeah, well, one great thing about doing this Olympic campaign is it's providing us the opportunity to travel all around the world, sailing some great places. So it's going to be fun getting to travel around Europe. And this past summer we went to Kingston, Ontario, Hood River in Oregon, and Santa Cruz, San Francisco, San Diego. So it's been a real treat getting to travel around, but nowhere compares to St. Thomas.
Find out more at Vi49er.com.